this season of Bigg Boss 11 has been quite a regressive one. To be honest, Akash Dadlani claimed Shilpa Shinde sexually harassed him. We have seen the contestants go to unimaginative levels to secure their stay in the house. We saw Akash Dadlani extending an apology to Shilpa, wherein he said, "I want to be number one. Everyone should have that passion. That's why even if I have to step into someone's toes to get ahead, I don't see it. I'm sorry. I really do love you a lot." Later, the duo share a hug as Shilpa accepts his apology. Next morning, we see Akash possibly hugging Shilpa, which angers her, obviously. She then tells Punish that she does not want to see Akash anywhere near her. Reacting to this, Akash locks horns with Shilpa, slamming her for taking the matter to Punish. Later, we see Akash claiming that Shilpa was actually sexually harassing him when she slapped his butt the previous day. Shilpa, however, maintains the next time she will slap him on his face. Punish too warns Akash of the consequences, but Akash hardly pays any attention. Shilpa later, while speaking to the camera, says that it is not always easy to be strong, and being strong does not mean that everyone can treat you like a doormat and stamp on you. Meanwhile, Bigg Boss gives a mean task to these housemates. In the task, they have to discuss, deliberate, and with each other who has been the meanest in the past 3 months. So, what do you feel about the story? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates.